everyone. I have to tell you today about safety. Safety equipment in our lab is very, very important. When you walk into the lab, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go and find an apron for yourself. You're going to put it on and tie it, and then you're going to move on to the goggle sterilizer, which is right here. It has a key, it opens and closes, and you will take a pair of goggles from inside, and you're going to put it over your glasses, if you're wearing glasses, and if you're not wearing glasses, you can pick any one of the goggles there. There's a knob here that I'm going to ask the last person in the lab to turn on, and you will turn it all the way to the back and then let it run. That sterilizes the goggles. It makes them 99.9% germ-free. I'm going to take this off now, and I'm going to tell you more about our safety equipment. Of course, here's the trash, and we have a fire blanket. In the event that we have a fire, someone catches on fire, your responsibility as a lab buddy is to pull down, take the blanket out, and wrap it around the person that is on fire. If the person happens to be close by, they can come, or you can help them over to the shower, pull it down, and they will be drenched in water. The other use for the shower is that whenever you spill, if you should ever spill any acid or any substance that is caustic or that could burn you on yourself, you will pull down and rinse it off with plenty of water. We'll talk more about that later. Over here is the eye wash. The eye wash is very important. If you should ever not have your goggles on in the lab and you get any chemical substance in your eye, whether if you're not sure what it is, just come over to the eye wash, push it down, and place your face in there for about 15 minutes. All right, now that I'm all wet, okay? Woo! All right, so 15 minutes rinsing will actually do the job. If you happen to have contacts in, you must remove them right away to be safe so that the chemicals are not drawn into below the lens or underneath the lens. Over here, we have the fire extinguisher. The fire extinguisher comes off the hook. I'm not going to do it completely, but you are going to pull the pin. There's a pin right here. You pull it. You aim towards the, and you squeeze. And then you spray like this. P-A-S-S. Pull, aim, squeeze, and sweep. Over here, we have the broken glassware box. It's this box right here. Whenever you have any broken glass, you are going to let me know, and I will place it in here, and it'll be disposed of properly so that we don't want anybody cutting themselves. We do not want it in the trash. Over here is the fume hood. This is the place where I do any experiments that could be dangerous or release a lot of fumes that we don't want to be breathing. So the experiments will be done here. I will close this window and then turn on the vent. It's very loud, but it does the job of filtering out any substance that is harmful. Matches. Be sure that they are out, completely out, before disposing of them. They will be disposed in this red can. You can't miss it, and you will just throw it in there. That works too for wooden splints if they are used.